What's that? Want it? Get it. Good puppy. Get it. Get it. Try again. Try again. Try again. Really? Try again. Bless you. Get it. Get it. Good boy. See? I'm here making music. For those who don't know, aside from the music you hear in my car, all the instrumentals you hear, I make them all. Yeah. So, it's another one of my hobbies, making beats. Making beats. Instrumentals, bitches. That's on the TV. I was just kidding. Don't catch me if you can on TNT. It's a gloomy day. It's 12:56. Can I help you, sir? He want me to lay down so he could cuddle his space. He likes to lay between my legs and curl. My nigga, please, it's 12 something in the afternoon. Act like he was running around a plane, but he could lay down and sleep, but I'm not laying down. I got shit I want to do.
Rolling. I do not cuss like a sailor. Do I say a couple of curse words?
I'm watching.
Yes, but I mean, it's not ridiculous. It's something that I'm working on.
It's gotten a lot better, I will say that. If you're significant...
I'm about to curry some chicken thighs. That's what I'm using. I'm using two different curries. I'm using Guyanese and Jamaican. So, I have seasoned up the chicken. Chicken thighs for tomorrow. So, it's lunchtime. I'm eating a chicken pot pie. I know it's you ever heard of like Fresh Direct and all that? My mother, they order from there, so I go and take it from their storage in their freezer. Nah, I mean, she asked me if I ever want anything, whatever. So, haven't had a chicken pot pie, and oh my God, my favorite part of it is the bottom. Oh, Jesus. You're not getting any. Give me no runny poops. And I'm catching up on How to Get Away with Murder. After this, then I'm gonna watch Blackish. Actually, after I finish lunch, I'm gonna edit the vlog for tomorrow. Then I'm gonna chill and watch Blackish and another show that I'm getting into called Forever. And then it's on to Netflix. Yes. You were sleeping. What's up, man? Good morning. Happy Sunday. What's up, y'all? Go pee pee. Hey, what's up, y'all? Good morning. It's Sunday. This is a quick song that I woke up. It was on my mind. From last night. So it's a beautiful day. Every day is beautiful. I mean, it's just shit. It was rainy yesterday. Oh, come on. I'm about to sing a song and I'm cursing. Yeah. It's Sunday, nigga.
What's up?
Come here.
How are you?
You good? Okay. How are you doing? What's over there?
A piece of thread.
The song simply goes, where he leads me, I will follow. Where he leads me, I will follow. Where he leads me, I will follow. I'll go with him, with him, all the way. Where he leads me, I will follow. I'll go with him, all the way. Yeah. It's about to give him his treat. Got my grocery list there. So, peeking up like, give me my treat and stop talking on the camera. You want this? Do you want this? This stuff smell good, yo. I'm just joking. So this is the part that goes on to the NutriBullet. I haven't even had my thing 2 months, and I don't know. I think something's wrong with this part, because the day before yesterday on a juice, it's a lot of spinach, so it was green stuff here, but it wasn't on, there was nothing here. So I'm like, what the hell is that about? Then last night, I just did a fruit smoothie, and there was some, again, it looked like around in this part, it was like residue from the night before, the green thing, because I had nothing green in the, so I'm like, something ain't right here. So I went online and I went to the site and ordered a new one. You're so smart. How do you know I'm coming to do something to you? Yes, I'm coming to clean your eyes. He knows when I'm coming to do something. I have to clean your eyes. You got eye boogers. I'm gonna clean your eyes, okay? It's not that traumatic, so calm down.
The only person I know that said that is Lisa, Julie.
See if the camera's gonna stay. The camera's not gonna stay, Papa. Well, CVS, you told me to compare to Always Maxi. And I did. And CVS, you lied. Good job of putting a sweater on. A little chilly, not that bad. About to move my dad's car and park it right there. Oh shit. Yeah, you gotta open the sliding in order to open. It's fierce. Oh, Lord. My hands ashy? No, okay. Ah, beautiful out here. Out here. First stop. Go by Weed Pass for the little monster. And I had to look for, he loves those nylon bones, those blue ones, but it has little knobs on it that he was chewing and biting off, and it's not good. So I threw it away, and I mean, he stopped looking for it. But I want to get something, you know, he has the white ones, but he likes the knob things, but I have to find something where, you know, he doesn't bite it off and chew it, because, and anything I get from or give him, I always do research on it. And when I realized he was biting them off, I researched it, and they were saying like how, yeah, that's not a good chewers. Even though it's supposed to be, it's not a good thing, because they have a tendency to chew up them knobs, and it's, you know, yeah, not good. So that was successful. I bought two different kind of Weed Pads. The one I usually buy is PetSmart. Is the one that manufactures it, and their competition is called Top Paw, I think it is. But like, it says the one I usually holds 3 cups, and the one I'm trying, it holds 5 cups of, you know, he pees a lot. I mean, just when he plays, you know, but the thing is with him, like, he pee and it's like he was stepping it and then trampling out on the carpet. I mean, I'm not mad at it. I mean, I don't, I wouldn't, you know, would like that not to be. So gonna see, but the thing is, like, their brand is 15 something for 50, and the competing is 22, and I'm like, shit. these supermarkets are mad. Like this one, there's a food town that I used to go to. It's a Pathmark, maybe like less than 5 minutes away. And now that the ShopRite has opened up in the Gateway Mall, mad people are gonna go there. Like I was gonna go to Taylor, I'm like, I'm just gonna come here. Cause I mean, they have a good produce section, so I'm like, I could do it. Where's my wipes? Yeah. I'm about to wipe off the handlebar of the cart. Think I'm playing. Ebola. Think I'm playing. What? Y'all think I'm joking. Hell to the no. Ebola. Head home, put this stuff away and cook. I didn't find white rice, so I just got, I like brown rice, so I got that instead. Yeah, so cool beans. These are the best. So I'm about to put these groceries away and start cooking. Bra, bra. That's sexy. Chilling. We were both taking a nap. I got up, washed the dishes. My computer needs to be charged. So, just getting. You chilling? You chilling, Papa? Looking all sexy. How are you barking so much? Huh? Who you hear? Who is it? Huh? You're barking so much. Who is it? Who's in the garage? You hear the door? Hey there.
Hi baby, how you doing?
Good.
Thanks very much for what you have done this morning. I call you. But your phone was engaged.
It was?
A new camera in there?
No, it's not a new camera.
That look fancy, man.
Good morning. What's up, people? Good morning. It is Monday, and I'm off. Columbus Day. watching Walking Dead.
She a daughter or something?
She's so stupid. She a daughter or something. The baby white. Stupid ass fool. I mean, okay, the baby could have been adopted, but now come on, let's be real. Stop it.
I don't have any friends. I don't even know people.
It just needed proof that it was you. It would have checked your social security number.
You come back with me. I can't not until you find my body. You have to go now. I want to find Simon Blake and explain everything.
Hey, what's going on, y'all? It is, I'm about to say it's Monday. It's Tuesday. What's up? Headed to work. It's been a nice long weekend. It's time to make the donuts. Oh, man. So I saw Gone Girl last night. See, this is why I keep telling y'all, fuck the movie theaters. I'm sorry. Shit. First of all, the movie was damn long. I didn't realize it was so long. And, you know, I ain't gonna give it away. I recommend the movie, but you might not like the ending. I mean, some people may have read the book, so I think the book, they said, you know, a lot of stuff varies from the book and the movie, which is... most of the time usually the case, but oh my God, Jesus. In the beginning of the movie, you know, my emotions are like, okay, alright, it's cute, you know, it's couple, da, da, da. Then I was like, oh shit, she missing. Then it's like, nigga guilty, then it's like, shit, he cheating, oh shit. Then find out this bitch is crazy, oh my God. What I got from this movie? Watch who the fuck you get. You marry. Shit. I recommend the movie, but the ending, I was like, come on, are you serious? But yeah, throughout the whole movie, it's just like, wow. Wow. Really? This bitch is crazy. So yeah. I think, you know, I mean, commercials do what they're supposed to do. Sell shit. Yeah. The commercials have me more hyped than the actual movie. That's what made me want to see it. The next thing, I wanna check out this movie, Addicted. People talking about, I wanna check it out. I mean, I looked at the trailer. To me, I mean, it doesn't, I mean, I like, you know, the cast seems cool, but the story doesn't seem like, nothing brand new to store, but I mean, I could be wrong because again, you can only do so much in a trailer and they're not gonna give away the. So I wanna see that. What other movie I saw this week? What was that? Walk Among the Tombstones, that was good with Nielsen. I forgot his first name. That was a good movie. Yeah. Your clothes is just saying, stop! All right, it was doing well, but now sanitation is blocking. So don't, oh, so I can't go forward? Son of a bitch. Can I go forward? Because everybody turning, I don't know, but fuck that. I'm about to say, we can't go forward. Messing up my flow, I'm doing good today, it's 8:43. Shit. So today's supposed to be a lovely day with the weather. Then it's supposed to be raining tomorrow, heavy in the night till Thursday morning. I'm hyped. I go to get my bedroom set this week. Already know. I mean, before I go, I always go online and look at what they have and like making my decisions. So I like Bob's. I bet, you know, a lot of people have. You know, I was talking to my god brother, and I mean, I understand what he says. Like, you know, you get what you pay for. I've had 2 couches from Bob's. My mom is my second one I have. I haven't had any problem. Like, I want to replace the cops that I have, but I'm not. It's because this, you know, the place where you see Sandy and I always are. That place, that's Warren. And I had a couch for a while. But the other rest of it is good. It's just that part. And they didn't have Goof Proof with Bob's back then. Now they have something called Goof Proof. It's 5 years. You know, anything messes up, and you know, they come, you, they at no charge, they fix shit. That's why I got out of the bedroom set in the guest room. So I don't know. I found this other furniture place. So I'm gonna check there first. What's up, people? Work is over. 5:08. It's been a good day. A little busy here and there, but overall, good day. How was your day? Put it down below. So we'll run an errand and then head in. So I turned down this block and yay, they're putting in garbage. Fucking big ass shit. I was gonna turn in here, but the space ain't wide enough and it's private parking lot. I mean, I was gonna drive through and drive to the other side. I'm tempted to do that shit. Fuck up my car, yo. I'm doing that shit. I'm doing that shit. I'm doing that shit. The joys of having a Jeep. So if I can make it through this other one, I don't know, this one look kind of close. Oh shit, I can't make this one. I don't know if it's gonna let me through. I don't think it's gonna let me through. Ah, son of a bitch, yo. That one's close, I can't do it. Fuck! Fuck! Thank God they finally move. I'm like, damn. 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 Come on, people, drive, drive, bitches, drive. No, nigga, you ain't crossing, bitch, you ain't crossing. So thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and if you haven't subscribed yet, be sure to do so.